old Sheepadoodle. As you can see, she's got lots of energy. Yeah. When she gets excited, she jumps up on people. She doesn't know how big she is. Same with dogs. She plays just a little too rough. Not a mean bone in her body. She just doesn't understand personal space. One of the biggest reasons why they brought her here to us. Let's see if she'll do any commands for me today. I'm not sure what she knows, but we'll see. She might take off right now and go find another dog to play with. Zoe, come. Walk with me. Let's see if you can walk nice by my side. Can you go? No, we're gonna go that way.
11 months, and she's been here for 2 weeks, and they've been taking really good care of her, sending us updates and letting us know how she's doing and her progress. We just now trained with her, and it was like nothing to her. She did it so easily with us. So I'm really excited to go home and really experiment with her and really have a good stance with her now. And I'm really excited that now I can really have a grasp on her since she's so big. And I'm really excited about that. Yeah, anything to say?
Zoe is such a good girl now, so I definitely recommend going to.
Yeah, I definitely recommend bringing your dog here if any.